funniest thing you've ever done for love.
Have a seat. Ooh, okay. Have a seat.
My wife was shooting her TV show in Toronto, so I decided to fly over there, and she was shooting this scene with a Boris lookalike.
Uh-huh.
So I pulled him out. I walked up behind her and I put my hands on her shoulder, and she turned around and she started screaming.
Aww. Like, ah!
And then we kissed and rode off in the sunset.
Oh my goodness, Boris, can we reenact that scene? Can we reenact
sure,
it okay, right
okay.
now?
So you oh angry. My gosh. Stay in line.
You gotta say something.
Because you don't understand how I feel about
it. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. That was pretty good.